Beth James capturing this picture for us with drone three.
That's beautiful.
Isn't that beautiful?
You never get that vantage point. We're always looking at Holy Land.
Right, exactly. So not a lot of the leaves changing there, but nonetheless, it is still a beautiful shot, and those leaves will be changing within the next couple of weeks. So get out those spectacles, and you can check it out yourself. All right, 646, let's take you out right now and show you what's going on. Channel 3 early warning radar scanning the state dry. Good morning. We are taking a look at the temperatures today that are going to climb between 75 and 80 degrees. Look at that, 78 by 2 p.m. You're going to notice a little bit of cloud coverage out there. We could go through a period today of mostly cloudy skies by this afternoon. It's all the result of Beta, the cloud shield from Beta, making its way up into Connecticut, 75 to 77, 78 for the shoreline. It's going to be a warm day today. The typical daytime high is about 72, so we're going to be about 8 degrees above that in inland Connecticut. And the temperatures out there this morning, a little bit above the average, 49 at Bradley and at Brainerd. But we've got 48s and 46s, 48s and 49s for you in central Connecticut. So grab a light jacket as you're heading out the door. You'll trade it in for shorts and t-shirts this afternoon. The temperatures are up from yesterday morning in most locations, with the exception of Waterbury and New Haven. They're up, and yesterday they were up substantially from where we were the 24 hours before that. So we keep adding to the overnight lows. And the dew points are fairly comfortable. Whoa, look at this. Thomas Kincaid, painter of light.
Oh, absolutely.
Unbelievable. Isn't
that
amazing?
Look at those brush strokes at the top there.
Look at this. Isn't this amazing?
Wow.
Oh, my goodness gracious. Absolutely gorgeous.
Oh,
and
wow.
There comes the sun in New Haven. So beautiful. All right, here comes the cloud shield. Again, I'm going to widen out this shot. You're going to see it's making its way, the rain from Beta making its way all the way into the Virginias. It's a pretty good swath of moisture from Beta. Unfortunately, the rain will stay at bay to the south of Connecticut, but we'll be dealing with the cloud coverage, and that is according to early warning futurecast, tomorrow's weather today. No rain, but there will be some times where it's going to be partly to mostly cloudy during the day today, and then tonight we'll clear things out, and tomorrow looks like another great day. Highs today between 75 and 80. Partly sunny and warm. Sun was up at 6:41 just a couple of minutes ago. Sets at 6:44, and then your seven-day forecast includes some real nice weather. 81, 81, 83 on Sunday. Monday, a chance for scattered showers. Tuesday, a chance for scattered showers. And then Wednesday is a partly to mostly sunny day and a cooler day than normal. Cooler day, closer to normal on Wednesday.